That work smart thing, bro, is dumb. Work hard. Stop this whole thing of always prefixing words with smart, 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 smart. Everything being smart and you being dumb. Hey, hello, what's up? Welcome back. Y'all know the name, the dope man, the bars man, the only man with the bars. Today, a brand new video like I do it always. My guys, let's just keep it rolling. Let's do this. It's like, it's also like a form of a bragging thing. Y'all see whom he is with in that shot right there. So it's like the journey so far, right? Life is a journey and he's on a journey right there. And then, bro, I think it's going to be like a lesson and a kind of a bragging thing. Like, bro, y'all know that man. If you don't know him, I'm not going to tell you. Go look him up. What you saying? Okay, y'all know this one too. Hey, should I be mentioning your names? Okay, that's Kerry right there. So it's like I said, a bragging kind of thing, but then it's also like showing the progress and the process. Let me tell y'all this. Like, the hustle is always to be able to flaunt what you got. Like, bro, tell me. Like, I go through all this struggle and gain whatever that I have to gain and I can't flaunt it. I can't just put in your faces to be like, oh, I made it. Bro, then what's the struggle for though? Anyway, the song is a chill vibe and then it's also like he's bragging, right? Like, hey, I'm on the journey and this far I've come. Which is cool though, I support it. Bro, what you saying? Hustle so you can be like him. Yes, in every work I do my best. Nothing confess. It really work where we know. We never gonna play like domino. Anywhere the work day, baby, that we know. We never gonna come sharp like a look at is the word that is the work that we know. And what? You go knock out sharp like Alukoto, but master, when you get a work, do it. When you get a work, do it. If there is no work, hustle. Hustle till you get one. Anyway, I'm all about working for yourself. So whatever that you do, make sure you just make sure you're getting paid. That's all. And then, hey, it's all about the work and the journey. Okay, saying yeah, Mitchell and I'm a Jimmy own. It's anyway, it's a vibe. The way he's going about it, y'all know it's going to be late. Like, if you've seen the process and the story so far, how far he's come in the industry. Like, forget about whatever that's going on with Shatawale, the whatever that went on with Angel, him pulling up a gun and all that. Forget about it all. You can't fault this guy right here. He's paid his dues. He's paid to come how far he is. And bro, I'm very happy for him. I just know and hope that he's going to deal with whatever that he's going through, because bro, it's not just okay. If you learn the process, if you know how far he's come, it's just not by mistake he had pulled up a gun and just some few months after he gets into a fight with Angel. It doesn't make sense. But then, like he's saying, it's a work and it's a journey. I hope he's working on the other journey too, to make sure he doesn't get into those anger issues. Anyway, boy standing and flexing and all these other dudes, like, this is where I've been. Where have you been? Where have you been? Like, this video right here is just showing interviews, the kind of people, meetings he's in, the kind of people he's worked with. Bro, standing. Bro, but then if you've not also listened to the song that he has with Kerry Hilson, go get it. Go get it. Bro, it's on all streaming platforms. Just type in there, Stoneboy featuring, y'all know, the missus, and then bro, you're gonna get it. It's a crazy song. Nominate. Go listen to it. Anyway, keep it moving. This one right here, vibes. He's just bragging and standing on all the other niggas. We never gonna play like domino. Anywhere the work day, you know. We never gonna come shut your mouth. I don't believe in rocks, man. I say, give me the work hard, I know. That's a bar right there. That's actually a deep bar. He doesn't believe in work smart. He believes in work hard. I think I'm on the same vibe with him. It's like 21st century kids. They're going to add the word smart to everything. Smart home, smartphone. Everything is smart. And then they are getting dumber. Just like the smartphones made everybody dumb. That's the same thing right there. They're going to attach the word smart to work and end up being lazy. Oh, I'm not going to work today, I'm going to work tomorrow. I'm not going to learn today, I'm going to learn tomorrow, and I'm going to learn smart. And at the end of the day, they end up failing exam. Because, bro, at the end of the day, they're just dumb. Work hard. Working hard is not just like, oh, you lifting heavy objects. Working hard has smartness in there already. You don't need to put smart in the prefix of it to make it. It doesn't make it any better. Just work hard. That one right there is just a crazy bar. I think I have to listen to it again. Bro. It's so true. I said, work hard, I know. I'm gonna move smart, I say. Okay. Every day I'm gonna think sharp, I know. Okay. If I be one step at a time, oh. Every day another zone, I lose my time, oh. My mind there, my eye for shine, no. Oh. Got time, no, they wait for no man. My mind there, my eye for shine. What you say, my guy? I got getting the vibe that he's on. I told you, it's kind of a brag, and it's also kind of like the process and the journey. But then there are so many things that you can learn from this one right here. He says, what, one step ahead of time. That's how it has to be. You always have to get in, you have to get in prepared. You can't always get in there and be like, okay, I'm going to prepare later. And that work smart thing, bro, is dumb. Work hard. Stop this whole thing of always prefixing words with smart, everything being smart and you being dumb. Doesn't work that way. Work hard. Life is a journey, yeah. Journey, yeah. Life is a journey, yeah. Life is a long, long journey. Journey, yeah. Journey, yeah. Life is a journey, yeah. Life is a long, long journey. If you work where we know, we never gonna play like domino. Anywhere you work there, we know. Bro, let's also this one right there. This one right here, crazy tune coming from this. Camp of the, you know the name. You know the name. Comes from the camp of the our boy, Stone Boy, the one god. I also call him the angel beater. Anyway, that's right there. You all know the name. You all know the name. The dope man, the boss man. This one right there from Stone Boy, crazy lit. The song right there, bro, it has a very good message. Life is a journey. Work hard and not smart. It's not like you can't work smart, but then working hard already has smartness in there. That's it right there. Make sure you do what you have to do one step ahead of time, and you're going to get there surely. So you can be standing on your friends like this one right here is doing. Anyway, the name still remains the Dope Man, the Bash Man. I do this every day. So if you're not subscribed though, hey, make sure you go down there and you do that. Until the next time, I'm signing out telling you, hey, bye-bye.